Right, hello guys. Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here. I moved the webcam over because this looks a lot more prettier now. And welcome back to Far Cry Primal. We left off last time. We finally made it to Oros. However, this lovely lady over here got her arm hurt. So we gotta find some green leaves to get her healed up. But god fucking damn it, is this game not beautiful? I mean, look at this. Tell me this isn't beautiful, huh? This is beautiful. And I'm gonna enjoy playing the absolute shit out of this game. I play a lot of Hearthstone, I play a lot of depth. So for something that I can get immersively lost into, I can't wait to sink hours into this game. I know some people say it's a reskin like Far Cry 3, Far Cry 4, Far Cry 5, but this, god, is this a beautiful game. So let's keep trugging on here. Using a hunter instincts. Ooh, there's some goats. Oh, I got a goat. Fuck yeah. Alright. I think that's the goat right there. Alright. So where is the goat? Here's the goat. Let's get that picked up here. There's some reeds over here. Let's pick some of those up. But I'm more interested in what the fuck is this? Riverstone. Looks like an old burial grounds almost. Let's ignite our arrow, because why not? You guys hear that? Sounds like someone like moaning. Oh no. Who's that? Oh, he doesn't look too friendly. Flesh eaters, huh? Oh my. Okay. I can see that the Udom are not very civilized people. Oh, this is blue leaf. This looks like fun. You know, I think it's time for some hand-on-hand combat. Oh, fuck, you shoot me with arrows. Ooh. Oh. Oh, my. So these guys are clearly the bad people, right? I mean. Damn it, I'm, like, almost out of arrows already. Oh, arrows are made out of hardwood. Okay. Oh, hi, buddy. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I would not yet. Fuck off. Would you? Fuck nature. Jesus. Give me that. Bring green leaves to Sylvia. Okay. Oh, hello, deer. Ah, yes. no one got hit by that. That was just a waste of arrow. I do. Oh my god, there's just so many things running around here. It's almost a. Wait, no, I actually got something. Ooh, I actually hit someone. Oh, are you the. No. What? No, I hit someone. Did I not? Oh, it was just a goat. Nothing too special. Let's go run back to her. Wait, oh! I leveled up? Okay. Well, this looks like survival instincts. So we have primitive takedowns. Okay, so we still have the takedowns for that. Enhanced vision. Throw a rock. Hardwood campfires. Slide. So we could unlock primitive heal 1. Which hold Y to manually heal 1 health bar. Okay. Sprint healing. Okay. Or we can get an extra health bar. Well. This leads into quiet. This leads into quiet sprinting. So I would rather take an extra health point right now than anything, because I feel like that'd be super helpful, especially because the combat in this game, you know, I'm not gonna call it oh fuck. Oh my. This game is. Okay, so R is to move body. You know what? Fuck you. Yeah, you don't even deserve, like, the warrior way. Okay, this game is beautiful. And the combat system? I'm gonna fall in love with this very quickly here. For those of you who don't know, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm playing the absolute fuck out of this game. So, Far Cry Primal? Fuck yeah. Let's go. Alright. So we brought her the root.
Sila.
For your wound.
Shaja Tani Chlauta. Who? Chlauta?
Yeah, I heard.
Tani.
Dubu. Walnam Haiska.
Dude, pack some more into there. Come on, man. It's a very open wound. I shipped a couple.
Luhayam, Urus Kwapacha.
Palhubayatar. Wool, hearse, udam, salwa tija, uanna, winja waida, tuhai padas shwa.
Okay. New villagers.
Masi shashautan waida takar.
Okay. Interesting. So, deep wounds completed. Oh, I like that little music. Oh. Okay. Bonfire. Claim this bonfire. Interesting. So we have new mechanics. It seems like people can live in here almost. Oh my, this is very cool. This game is definitely going to soak up hours of gameplay. And I'm not afraid. New healing recipes available. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to go. Ooh, we can set it as. Ooh, okay. So this is basically Far Cry. Okay, I'm pumped. Well, I know it's Far Cry, but if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna recline just a smidgen in my gaming chair here. You know, maybe move the microphone a little bit forward. And get back and get a little comfy here, you know, because we're gonna play a game for this long. Might as well get a little bit comfy, right? Alright. Did we level up? Ooh, we can make a spear. We can make a gut bag. Sure, let's make a spear. What's a gut bag? Ooh, okay. You need to kill some boars. Alright. If we can find. Oh. Hello? Use the grappling claw. Okay. Alright. Well, probably just meander down over here, right? More goats. Whatever this is, to collect it, but there's your pig's like squealing over here. Let's take some slate, you know? I guess there's no pigs over here. I guess we'll just keep, you know, running in this direction, huh? Looks like all goats to me. Not really what I'm looking for right now. Oh, there's like wild dogs in this game. Fair enough. Oh, there's a mammoth. Okay, well. No, thank you. No, thank you, Mr. Mammoth. I'm just gonna, you know, go over in this direction. Because I saw what you did to some of my friends before. Oh, no, there's a pig. There's pig, 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 pig. Okay. Right, that should have given me. Okay, this is one boar skin. Okay, we'll deal with the boars a little bit later. Oh shit! Oh my god! Holy fuck, that was brutal. No, I need that pig more than you do, huh? Okay, give me the boar. Give me the boar. Thank you. They gave me my spear back. Okay, because we can make a gut bag now, right? Yes, we can make a gut bag. Alright. With a little bit more utility in hand, let's pick up some more sticks. I hear action up there, and a lot of you guys are like, but dinner, daddy, go up there where you can hear the fucking fighting. Give me like 2 seconds here, guys, okay? The way that I play these Far Cry games, I get all my gear as soon as I can, and then I have fun. Okay, why is battle music started playing? Light the bonfire to claim for the Winja. Okay. Cause I gotta climb all the way to the top, right? I hear some kind of commotion. Bonfires. Okay. So these are like the telephone towers that was. There, yeah, these are basically the cell phone towers that can be found back in Far Cry, you know, fast travel. I can rest here, sleep until dawn. Yeah, just take a little caveman nap, you know, a little. Take a little caveman nap. And we can learn some new skills. Gathering. Real terrain. Plants are displayed on mini-map. That leads to finding resources. We're gonna go down this path because that leads into this stuff. Ooh, we also had some survival things we could do. Oh no. Now the moral dilemma becomes, do we become a survivalist? Or, oh no. Well, we'll get to that moral dilemma when it shows up, huh? How about that? Alright. Alright. So there's that, but our main objective was over here. Ooh. There's like a mission over here. Let's do the mission. Fuck yeah. A little escort mission? Don't mind if I do. I mean, shit. Ooh, let's go. Let's go over this way. We'll loop back around and go do the escort mission. So what do we have next? What can we craft now? There we go. More. Ooh, dole skins to get, bigger guts, gut bag. Okay. Hell yeah. Okay. And those dolls are kind of like all over the place too. I hear screaming. Okay, that wasn't so hard. Oh man, where does the corpse go? Wait, hold on. There's a reed leaf, but I like no-scoped him in the grass over here. Oh, that sucks. We'll have to make another spear then, huh? Guess we will just have to make another spear. Oh, fuck. Okay, so three spears to kill a bear. Okay. That's good to know. Oh, and there's a wolf skin. Alright, this seems to be like a little bridge. What is beaconing me to go over there? Something is... Ooh, that looks like a dangerous fall. Something... or someone is telling me to go down here. We need more hardwood eventually. Maybe I should get better at scavenging here. Wait, how do you do a silent takedown then? Wait, what? Hold on. Hold. Press O. It's down RS. What's over here? What? Alright, can we not do this right now? Listen, I find this fun.
Kauha Waidata. Subrashtar. Warsh.
My fellow man. Okay. So I understand what some of this is, right? Yes, yeah, so now we're gonna make our way up the canyon here. There we go. So we got some new population. Uh-oh. A fucking bear. No, they're just like... God fucking damn it. There are these little dingo things. Hey, buddy. Buddy, 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 buddy. Can you fuck off? Thank you. I appreciate it because I can craft a bigger gut bag. So, to that, I say thank you. But whatever else you have to offer, no thank you. Okay, so we did that. We're like saving people. We're collecting stuff and all that. So I'm getting sidetracked here. A little bit. So we're gonna make our way up this mountain, and I think I'll call it a part once we get to the top. Oh, fuck. I wonder why I can't, like, talk to him. Or anything like that. Alright, just climb to the top of this mountain here. Maybe pick up some flint. Alright, who's ever over here? I'm about to stumble upon him. A little bit. Here we go. Wait a minute, what? Oh, shit. There's a cliff side. Apparently, yeah. Oh, you're supposed to run down. Oh, okay. You know, I'm a little slow, but ain't so bad. Stone fingers. Location discovered, huh? No, I don't want to ignite my club just yet. Yeah, give me some animal fat. Northern Black Rock, huh? Who's down here? Oh. It's the storyteller from before. You are the one. Who are you, Wolfman? Wolfman, I intend to say. Ugh. It's rat blood, dude. Eh. Bottoms up, dude. Oh. Oh. It's just... Oh my. Alright guys, I think we'll call it a part here. We've seen some crazy shit, we killed some people, but now we're going on a spirit walk. That's some fucking nutty shit. Anyway guys, it's been Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here, playing some Far Cry Primal. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.